Hey guys, my name is Praful. Today we are going to design a beautiful login screen in both light mode and dark mode using Adobe XD. And then in part 2 of this video, I will show you how to implement this in Android Studio. So let's get started. Create a blank project in Adobe XD. Choose Android Mobile. I have already done that. I have also selected a color scheme for this project. You can select your own color. Now apply this color to entire artboard using fill tool. Draw a rectangular shape on your artboard like this. Choose rounded corners. I have chosen 36 as radius. I have added shadow -6 as y axis and spread as 36. Now adjust size accordingly. I have downloaded extension named icon for design. From here I will select back navigation arrow, place it at the top of this artboard and change the color as white. Now I will create a text named welcome back, change the color as white, adjust the size of the text. Perfect. Add a secondary text. Change its size to 16 and semi bold. We missed you. Login to get started. Adjust the color. And now it looks good. Now create a text box like this. A rounded borders. Center. Now remove border and change its color. Nice. Now add a shadow. Now copy it for password. Add a text login. Change its color a little darker. Now I need all caps. It's fine. Semi bold. Place it. Now we will create a checkbox. Its dimension will be 16x16. Border size 2, a little darker. A text, remember me. Now center. We will create another text, need help. Bold. Perfect. Now we will create a button, sign in button. Change its color to primary color of your color palette. Add a text, sign in, change it to semi bold and change its color to white. Keep it center. It looks great. Now another text, don't have an account, register instead. Make it center. Right. Now change its color to primary color. Now it looks fine. Our design is almost ready. Now we will add some icons. I have already downloaded these icons. Change its size to 16. User icon to. Perfect. Now we will add some placeholders, like someone@gmail.com. Center it. Similarly, add a password, star star star. Perfect. Increase size. Perfect. Now our design is complete. Now we will make dark theme of this. But let's first edit the name of this artboard to login light. Now copy this artboard and create login dark. Now I will add a reference from material design. Android, you can download it from this website. Let's resize it. We will follow this template or a color palette instead. Change its taskbar to dark black and its card color to little gray. Now let's adjust the text colors and button colors accordingly. It should be white. This should be a little lighter so that it gets visible. Little dark. Perfect. Now let's change color of its text. To white. Similarly for password field, I copied the color. Now let's change the fill color of checkbox to dark gray and remember me too. Now let's change the color of text of button to black, our bottom text to white, and register instead color to. Perfect. Now our design is almost complete. Need help? Wait. We need to change the color of the icons now. So let's do it. Delete old icons. Copy from desktop and change its size to 16. Similarly for lock, 16. Perfect. Adjust center. Nice. Our design is now completely ready and it looks beautiful. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video and it was informative to you. I will come up with Android Studio part soon. Till then, stay tuned, stay safe, and most importantly, stay at home.